Welcome to signyourdoc. Hello everyone, I am Kishan from signyourdoc. Are you looking to apply for a digital signature online? Well, in this video we will discuss about what is digital signature, how to apply for a digital signature and where you can use the digital signature certificate. If you are new to this channel, then you can subscribe this channel so you will get the latest information and updates on time. Digital signature is a secure digital key issued by the certificate controller authority to validate the identity of the certificate holder. A digital signature certificate includes information such as username, email address, PIN code, certificate controller authority name, and the certificate issuance date. There are two types of digital signature, class 2 digital signature and class 3 digital signature. Class 2 digital signature is stored from January 2021. So class 3 digital signature can be used for all purpose. There are two types of class 3 digital signature. Class 3 individual digital signature and class 3 organization digital signature. Class 3 individual digital signature issue with the personal name and class 3 organization digital signature issue with personal plus company both name. A digital signature can be used to sign any kind of documents. There is some website where digital signature is compulsory, such as GST, income tax, company registration, e-tendering website, ICGate website and many more. To apply digital signature, you need to open your browser and search website for signyourdoc, where you can apply any kind of digital signature. These digital signature are CCA certified that you can use for all kind of purpose. Open your browser and search for signyourdoc, where you can find website signyourdoc.com. Open that website. Click on register for digital signature today. Here you can find product detail. Click on product detail option. Here you can find the validity of the certificate. Select your validity that you want to apply. If you want 1 year, then select 1 year. If you want 2 year, then 2 year, and if you want 3 year, then 3 year. Select your validity and click on apply now option. Here you need to enter your detail, like such as name, email ID, phone number, shipping address that you want to deliver your digital signature, city, state and pin code. Enter these detail and click on pay now option. First you need to complete your payment and then you need to upload some documents like PAN card, address proof and one color photo. After successfully order placed, you need to upload some documents like PAN card, address proof and one color photo. After that, you need to complete one video verification. When your video verification is completed, your DSC will be ready. So that's how you can apply for a digital signature online. If you have any kind of question or problem, then you can post them in this video description. So we will try to resolve your issue. If you are new to this channel, then you can subscribe this channel so you will get the latest information and update on time. Till then, thanks for watching and have a nice day.
Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and press bell button for the latest update and information.